What is going on, everybody? Welcome to the channel. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. For those of y'all already here, I appreciate each and every one of y'all. If you like what you see, mash that like button. Let's get it.
Yo, I decided that I would go over a few of the farming spots, if you will. Now, as you can see right now, I'm in Mansha Forest. And the reason I'm here is the Ogre Ring. Now, if you have the Asula neck piece, and this wouldn't necessarily be, I wouldn't say, it probably wouldn't be the most important thing you could be doing. But eventually you're gonna want these anyways, only because of the fact that you can enhance them. Whereas the Asula rings you cannot. Right now it's basically just running around trying to find the spawns. There is one. Now, I've only found at most about 6 to be up at any given time. Essentially what you're looking for are the soiled ogre rings, because you would open those, just go into your inventory, open it, and then you would either get a broken belt or something like that. I don't have it on me to show you specifically, but you'd either get that or the ogre ring. Now obviously the ogre ring itself, the RNG on it is ridiculously low. I mean, to be honest, right now it is probably the lowest chance out of any of the equipment anywhere else. Now, but the benefit of this is if you do come out here enough and you're doing this anyways, you can actually exchange. The broken pieces that you get 100 of them for an actual ogre ring. Now, I mean, to be honest, probability wise, you probably have a better chance to actually pull an ogre ring than you do to get 100 of those pieces. I do believe that you do have a small chance, even smaller chance, to get the ogre ring from the ogre when he dies. Like, I could be wrong on that. Could be very wrong on that. But I would assume so. Now, I'm gonna just go over a few of the other areas as well, after this. Where the different things drop, like the witch's earrings. That'll probably be the next spot I do. I tend to find the ogres are typically by, you know, the holes in the ground. I've never found one too far up that way. Yeah, you see this hole right here, this whatever you want to call it, kind of a brain fart. Typically around these right here. Well, yeah, fighting them. Typically by now, the ones over here would spawn back. I mean, if you're lucky enough to get out here by yourself, it's not too bad. By the time you get from the first to the last one, and you get back, then you should be able to rinse and repeat that same cycle over and over again. Pretty fluidly. Is that one right there? Yeah, there we go. That's basically the gist of it. You just want to run around killing the ogres. You know, obviously, ogre ring, ogres. And pray to RNGesus. Yeah, that's essentially what it comes down to. Now, the only reason why I think it's got such a low drop is because there's not very many, you know, actual ogres at once that you can just farm. You know, it's going to take a little bit. Plus the fact that I only have 123 AP, it's going to take me a little bit longer to kill him. Obviously, if you've got your AP up already, you know, this shouldn't be... I mean, honestly, at that point, it might even be a little worse in the sense that, yeah, you'll kill him quicker, but you'll also be waiting longer between spawns. I don't know if there's any other area that they spawn that I might be missing, but I've run a lot of the places around here, and it seems that it's only in these, you know, between these little points between Trent Forest and the rocks over there that end it for the street. So I'm gonna go back. But yeah, like I said, you usually these things. Let's go. Dead. Alright, so we're gonna try to. We'll be right back with. I think we'll go to Hex next. Hopefully, we'll catch a Witch's Earring. Hopefully. Praying to RNGesus now, man. I'll be back in a bit. Position from the node auto pass you to. Again, you can see all the red down there. There's a bunch of ads all over the place.
Thank you.
this many people here, it's gonna be practically. Depending on the day, maybe even the server, use the switch. I think it, like, man, the drops, it was just doo doo. And as you can see, there's one of them right there. As it stands, it's not, you know, the Asula is better. You should get that upgraded a few times. Definitely worth it. This was only upgraded once, and it's got the same amount.
Thank you.
all that time.
A scout's back is connected to their survival.
Alright, where am I? Elric Shrine, that's it. Alright. So, pretty much what we're looking for here is the waste? Yes. Belt drops from here.
Let's go.
pretty much, yeah. I just rotate between the... Man, these guys are annoying. Dude. I mean, there's a couple in the rooms and stuff, but what we're gonna do now is...
Let's go. With negative energy around here.
Obviously, you're not going to get it that quick, you know, every time you come in. But pretty much what you want to try to do is work your way down towards it, because as you can see, you got the larger groups. Pull them all together, give you a better chance of getting it. And, alright, now we are going to go. The these are, I'm gonna show it specific for armor, gear. These spots that I'm gonna be going to now are essentially when you start getting to like your 55, 56 and up. These are the best spot to be to really be farming, grinding out the experience. So I'll see you when I get there. Sausan Garrison, way at the top of Medea. And basically this is just an XP farm. Depending on the HP.
Yeah!
Alright, that's going to do it for today's video. I hope everyone enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you hit that subscribe button if you hadn't already. For those of y'all already here, I appreciate each and every one of y'all. And again, you're going to hear it at least once on every video. Hey, and either way, you know, good or bad, if you liked it, if you didn't like it, let me know down in the comments which one and why. You know, it helped me out a lot, man. You don't even know. And I'll appreciate you even more for it. Hey, look forward to the next video. Catch you guys later.